knee before your king.
He's not my king.
Ready to dispatch any threat to his crowd.
Corbin always ready to use questionable tactics to gain success.
It's not so despicable if you understand how to respect such a majestic and valiant ruler.
Here to claim his most regal victory to date.
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history. Beast, the conqueror, the mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed.
Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight. The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton.
Baron Corbin lusts after power and commits acts that would speak cruelty to man. Total devotion. He's done it as a constable. He's done it as a king. He's done it his whole career.
This is not the time for character assassination, Cole. Corbin's earned every bit of power given to him, and he will retain that power tonight by any means necessary.
The hottest potato in WWE being contested, the 24/7 championship.
It's the best title ever, Michael. What other championship has been won by both me and Corey?
Correction, Saxton. I won it. You stole it.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Perched up top. Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Three.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Rock power.
And he's able to reverse.
He turns it around on Corbin.
Down, trampling the opposition.
Lesnar unleashed. Answering back.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Look at this. Counter for counter.
He's got him scouted.
The advantage after a string of counters.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
Thanks for coming.
And it is. The title might change hands.
There's two.
Kick out at two.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And you know, this is only going to make Corbin angrier now. He wanted to end things right there.
There it was, Baron Corbin now wearing a crimson mask.
Oh, and he
Nothing fancy with that boot. Oh, impressive counter. From these competitors. Just unloading knees to the body.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Senton from the apron. Silent punch. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright rude.
I'm not sure our table's gonna withstand this.
You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Two, three.
You got it. New champ. What a moment.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Champion.
That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
He's too set for competition.
Yeah, watch out. Yeah, okay. Look, I expected this to happen at some point. This guy hasn't been able to keep his hands off him. The official telling the guy to get out of here, but come on, the damage has already been done.
Yeah, apparently they don't believe in a fair fight.
Referee checking on him. He says he's ready to go.
This isn't fair at all.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
But let's not forget R-Truth is a well-seasoned veteran with a laundry list of title reigns attached to his name. This is a competitor who knows what's up.
I can't disagree. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. What's going to give R-Truth an edge in this matchup and help him find the win? Has to be his veteran experience.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Toss the side. Turns that back on Truth. And another counter.
Oh, bring it home.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Textbook side rush and leg sweep. Rapid fire lights over and over. Hits him with the counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
He knows how to avoid contact. Lands face first. In your face after that one.
Really just laying it in.
Side slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
working the midsection there. Gets him with the counter. Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Is it enough here?
This guy's couple punches, little Monte Fisto left to get down.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Oh, good lord, taking flight,
just crashing down with high impact.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Ronald McDonald.
A big loss after that count out.
It would have been great to see a pinfall or submission win here. Quite a shame it ended by count out.
He's a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
Thank you. quite an underdog here in X-Pac, Corey.
He may have been an underdog at one point, Cole, but X-Pac blazed a path for many superstars his size. He shows that a fast-paced, high-flying style can earn success.
That has been true, Corey. I expect X-Pac will display that signature style here tonight.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach brings any dividend.
X-Pac is loud, brash, and sometimes over the line. Corey, that has to give his opponent extra motivation to shut X-Pac up.
As outspoken as X-Pac is, he has the ability to back it up. X-Pac's lightning speed, next-level stamina, and smooth martial arts offense helps to back up all the trash talk.
Ejected from the ring.
And up the turnbuckles we got. Taking flight.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Two.
Slides back into the ring.
Still a quick kick out at this point.
Big four. Catches the leg.
Thunderous powerbomb.
What a punch. X-Pac able to adapt.
Stomping.
Ouch. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Pick up the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again.
And now X-Pac is getting beaten down.
Yeah, X-Pac needs to rethink his strategy fast.
Of this match.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Blistering shoulder block. The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
He finds a counter for X-Pac. Series of reversals. Stops the kick.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Lariat. What a combination.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission.
Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kick out before the count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Saw that one coming.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
X-Pac able to adapt.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Boom!
Uh-oh, end of days. That could finish off X-Pac.
Makes the cover.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
No, right to the kidneys. Catches the kick.
The superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh, clear it off the announce table.
This is a guy about to go from bad to worse.
Two.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Is fighting through the fatigue.
Yeah, X-Pac making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Oh, the elbow connects.
And now X-Pac has all gears in motion.
X-Pac backing up his trash talk with those smooth and speedy attacks.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
This one is headed outside, guys. Backbreaker. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Two. Three.
Catches a punch.
Producing a trampling. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Scouted. Into a sidewalk slam.
Six.
Seven. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this
Eight.
Ref.
He'll head to the ring.
Hoisted up, disorienting spin.
Lands it into a spinning powerbomb.
No man does.
Man, it was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory. Byron, this has been an incredible matchup and a well-earned victory.
I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand. Superstar.
What are they doing? I have no idea
what's going on here.
And cooler heads prevail, and now the brawl is underway.
It's all broken down.
So much for cooler heads.
Talk about chaotic.
Thank goodness. That could have got bad real fast.
Unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out. Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential, and I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match, Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that. This match grinded him down a little. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Andre gets fended off. Oh, blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Measured up nicely. Fist drop. The close of this match is just ahead.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
No! The shoulder's down.
Two.
Now I thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me. How in the world did he do that?
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Making that shoulder a priority.
Rolling neck snap. Oh, and a stop.
So much damage inflicted.
That shoulder targeted there. And the pressure on Andre continues to mount. We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot. Tossed with ease.
Directly to the neck.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Able to stop the pin count here.
Dodges out of the way.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Double arm lock.
He avoids the damage.
Andre gets reversed and responds with a counter of their own. Hip toss. The Giant is leaving no breathing room here. Andre being a dominant force. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Biting, really?
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric.
Action. Messiah has arrived. It is time to embrace the vision.
Between Seth Rollins and Dolph Ziggler, they had a long rivalry exchanging the Intercontinental Championship several times.
say the rivalry brought back a lot of prestige to the Intercontinental title that Dolph and Seth respect so dearly.
Dolph Ziggler and Seth Rollins, two of the best athletes in WWE. You give either man an inch, and they're going to take a mile.
Dropping the elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Now he turns it around. Snapmare.
And the rolling next snap.
And what a rivalry Seth Rollins and Dolph Ziggler have developed in recent years in WWE.
Both these men pride themselves on having show-stealing matches. Tonight's just...
Can he do it here?
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Kidneys. Ziggler's handling his business now.
Dolph loves to have this kind of control.
And out of the ring he goes. Off the turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
A counter answered by another counter. Carefully placed stomp. To the arm.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. I'm going to tap out here, but ain't going
to... Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Five. Six.
What a shot.
Seven.
Big risk here.
To that pin attempt.
Reversal from Seth Rollins. Reversal on top of reversal.
There it is! Famouser!
Ziggler has this in hand.
What a kick out. I can't believe what we're seeing from Seth Rollins tonight on the apron. Look out below!
Murphy can't find a foothold in this match.
Any chance for Murphy's offense is being trampled.
He's taking this to the floor now. DDT!
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, that unraveled on Dolph.
Two.
Seth Rollins.
Three.
Oh, he retaliates.
Not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight. Versatility from Rollins.
Nine.
He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
this was just about over. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight. WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
You got chills in your religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when the rules start getting broken, you stop questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. It's alive and loves to hate.
Is always good.
Business. He's the founder of the Hurt Business.
team rules here with Riddle and Randy Orton. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Bobby Lashley and MVP.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win. Riddle treading all over their opponent.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again,
way to wear down your opponent.
That catches MVP looking.
Tag is made.
Before a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And there's the cover. And the cover for the win.
This is it. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Long line hits its mark. Orton able to counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Ooh. He's been placed in the corner now. Close line.
What impact.
Orton getting worked on right now.
You're not going to find any moves. Just hurt from MVP.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could be.
Orton has his opponent pushed on the top rope. Orton climbing up.
Are you
kidding me? Emphatic statement from the Viper.
Mistake made by MVP.
Carving across the face.
The damage he...
That should do it right there.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
All right, right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Backbreaker.
Showing how well scouted they each are.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Driving down across the back.
Oh, man. Knew what was coming there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Keeps his team in the match.
He's a projectile now.
Orton's so busy.
Stomping down. Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Can he capitalize?
Two.
Let's him up.
Roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Three.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Seven.
The referee continues the count, may call it soon. Wow, the last second beat the count out.
Waymaker!
Oh, my God, what an elbow. That catches MVP looking. Quick exchange of counters there.
MVP looking for it.
MVP's put lots of men out with that.
Does he have him here?
German suplex.
Two, three.
And he shuts down the match by a victory. He'll savor
forever. Tag team's always fans entertained, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Some commotion backstage, and yep, there they go. Right hook.
There was some power behind that punch.
Suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Able to counter.
Michinoku driver. Wow.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Kick to the gut.
Big punch finds its mark.
Thumb handle applied.
Up and, oh, wow, face first.
Cena telegraphed that.
Nice running crossbody.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh. Reigns able to sidestep.
Cena warding him off.
Counter after counter.
Superman punch! Good night!
Bam! Whoa, not quite yet. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Clearly waiting for that. Knew what Roman had coming.
Punch!
He saw that one coming.
Just caught flush.
Oh, stomping away.
Uh-oh, forearm's gonna cut off the wind.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on a...
The guillotine locked in. This is all...
No, that was an incredible counter.
He takes control.
Ouch. Boom.
Cena dodges out of that.
Hooked up.
Oh, ouch. Boom. Boom. Reigns averts the attack.
Avoiding contact. Ah, John Cena driving him to the canvas with the attitude adjustment.
Enough already.
Ooh. Oh. And he barely evades.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Yeah.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Guillotine applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Oh, man. Cena stays off the attack.
Michinoku driver. Reigns turns that around.
Oh, what a right hook.
Bang!
Oh, man! Look at the power by Reigns!
Wow!
Niagara Driver!
Yeah. Look at this raw power! Paying it right back with a reverse.
Cena could win this! Cena could win this, Michael!
He let it go!
Yeah, I wonder why.
Here we go. are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Disturbing. Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
to get worse.
To Sister. Oh, look out, man. Sis doesn't know where he is.
Think of your family.
Two. Three. And that will not do it, folks. That match deserves another look. Here we go. By the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
We all want to go big. This ain't it.
Big E ready to throw down here tonight.
Shut up!
Threat, always a challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, we'll see Big E, Xavier Woods, and Kofi Kingston.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you quickly.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Section attacking those ribs and organs.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Flat out power. Wow. A deadlift military press.
Holy crap.
And able to beat Woods to the punch.
A counter answered by another counter.
Double team out.
Neck breaker.
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them. Hey, Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than you, correct?
Well, my Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
Setting him up in position here on the second round. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What a headbutt. Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
From the big man.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent.
The big ending! The big E!
Big problem for Kofi Kingston. Kofi summoned every fiber of his being for that kick out.
But he's going to need even more to get back in this.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. The strength of Big E on display.
Big E firing on all cylinders.
Gets cracked by the overhand.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Strikes with a kick. Woods gets him back.
Kofi got it. Kofi got it.
An arm wrench.
DDT.
Here it goes. And he saw Kofi coming. Right to the gut. Oh, man, check out this power. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
There they go. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Counters that. Slam sets things up. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Carefully measured knee drop.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Here he comes, sliding back in. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Measured knee drop.
He reverses it.
Big E able to avoid impact.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Right. Oh, sweep.
Nicely done.
Boom, what impact. Big kick.
Leg sweep.
Oh, he creates some separation with power. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Woods with some agility.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Lands a kick to the gut.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant. Table, go start your champ.
I will.
He catches Woods with a counter. Returning to the ring now.
Big E! That's it. Big E just ended things.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Well, scattered reversal there.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh! Uh-oh! Oh, my God, what a move! Cover here!
One, two! Forces the shoulder up after two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Shifts it back onto him.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
And Kingston being brutalized again.
You have to be impressed with the reserves Woods has left in the tank.
And he stops the count. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Promotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Back and forth from these competitors.
DDT!
Here it goes.
Okay.
Really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.